Would you like to try a burger grown in a lab? A physiologist in the Netherlands sure hopes so. Professor Mark Post and a group of scientists have worked hard to make this so-called Frankenburger a reality. The New York Times reports the unconventional patty is made of more than 20,000 thin strips of cultured muscle tissue from a cow. The project has taken several years to develop because of the advanced technology needed and its expensive price tag. But this burger costs a little more than your typical fast food menu item. A single patty costs more than $300,000. WDAF reports the reason the scientists tried this was to find out if there's a way to create mass amounts of meat without needing mass amounts of cattle. And animal rights activists consider a study like this as good news. A PETA spokesperson said, "We do support lab-grown meat if it means fewer animals are eaten. Anything that reduces the suffering of animals would be welcome." The scientists conducting the study noted meat could one day be a luxury with more people consuming it at a high rate. The in vitro burger will be served in London sometime next week. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.